rebellious. Our young people, our churches, our relationships. Thank God, if you got an errand to help you, you're blessed. Listen to me now, don't check out. Some of you don't have an errand to help you. You don't have another person that you can rely on. You're self-reliant. But let me tell you something. If you'll go before God and ask Him to help you, God will lift you up. The way to break any habit, I wish us Christians would quit acting like we ain't never had bad habits. But the way to break any habit, the final way, is to just humble yourself before God somewhere. You can get any person out of your system, any habit out of your system, through humbling yourself before God. Do you hear what I'm saying? That's for all the fornicators, all those got to do strange things, and all those addicted. If you will humble yourself before God, God will lift you out of any place. Let's humble our hearts right now. Would you stand with me? Let's humble our hearts right now. Let's search our hearts in Jesus' name. Those of you who may be watching, amen. Sometimes we go through seasons of pride. We're going to do it our way. Humble yourself. And you got to ask God, Lord, what will you have me to do? Where will you have me to turn around? Where would you have me to change? And let me tell you something. God ain't going to say next week. He say now. You start in your heart. Don't you ever get ministers. Y'all come up and help me. Ladies, come up here. Stand behind the lady. Don't ever think that you can get past God. Humble yourself. Take the rebellion out of me. Search my heart. Amen. Young people, listen to me. We was young too. And youth ain't nothing but a number. Ain't no guarantees you're going to ever see the age I'm talking about. Amen. Ain't no guarantees. You don't know the day of your appointment, young lady. Young man. You don't know. And there's a person, a million times, every one of us in age, who went home too soon. Don't think that you got all your life. This is your life. Your breath is in His hand. And we come before Him to say, Lord, wherever I am disobedient, come on, let's pray. Y'all lay hands on her and find out their specifics for me. I need help over there. Y'all go ahead and handle that. Just do it quietly. But we're going to say, Lord, wherever I'm disobedient, I ask for your help. I'm not saying that there's no place in my life that's not out of order. So I come to you in Jesus' name. To where I'm at fault. Against your word. You forgive me and help me. Holy Spirit, come into my heart. I need you to change me. I need you to keep me out of the tents of the wicked. Help me. Save me. Keep my mind out of the tents of the wicked. Keep my words out of the conversation of the wicked. In the name of Jesus. Make me your vessel. Come on, pray with me. Make me your vessel. Use me. Use me. You put me here. Now use me. Wash me thoroughly from my sin. In Jesus' holy name. Amen. Young lady, I want to pray with you. Will I embarrass you? Come on up here. Let me pray with you. Help me, Sister Conley. You stand behind her. Praise God. I just want to pray with you. I'm so glad you came. What is your name? Who?
Bree.
Oh, your daughter. Okay. Well, here. Let us pray with her. Sister, you just stay there. Bree, I'm so happy that you're here. Jesus loved you. You know that? He loved you so much that he died on the cross for you. Amen. He died just for you. My God, he loved you so much. I feel his love so much today. And I hear him saying, you've been searching for love. You've been searching, 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 searching. But he told me to tell you that you have found him. His name is Jesus. He has found you too. You've been searching, but your search is over. If you stop running and just wait on him, all of what you've been asking for is available. Oh my God. Do you feel his love? Y'all pray. Close your eyes and pray for Bree. Get the oil. Let's anoint Bree. Ah, thank you, Lord. I hear him saying that just like the prodigal son didn't get beyond my reach, you have never been beyond my reach. Prodigal son, he said he'd been waiting on you. He'd been waiting on you. Oh, my God. Bree, listen to me. You want to be saved? Have you been saved? Have you been through that? Talk to me. Okay. What we're going to do, we're going to renew. We're going to renew. Okay. Because if you've asked the Lord into your life, what happened was the enemy saw you were weak and he came and he just get you off. But I'm here to tell you that the Lord loves you. I want you to give her a big old hug. I want you to squeeze it hard like I wished I could. For the Lord. Come on. Come on. I need you here. Come hug her. Let's hug this woman. I need you, sisters. Sister Lee, can you make your way if you can? Come here, Shauna. Come here. I want y'all to hug her. Before I pray for her, I want you to hug her. I feel the love of God in the house. And she needs some love. Come on, squeeze on her. Hug her. Hug her like you was her mama. Come here, Roxanne. Hug this baby. Come on down here. Hug this woman. Hug her. Every lie the devil told her about the house of God, about church, about the difficulty to walk with the Lord, we're going to rebuke it right now. God had been waiting on Bree, just like he was waiting on you. She's got a destiny in her life. Sometimes the harder people fight, the greater the call on their life to walk before God. Come on. You ain't got to know Bree's story to know that the Lord loved her. I hear him speaking here. He says he loves her. He loves her. She gave her life to the Lord. He loved her then. He loves her now. Oh,
somebody lift up your hands and worship.
He loved Bree. Satan, you can't have her. Pray in the spirit with me. Now we're going to pray that the Lord will fill her with the Holy Spirit. Come on. She gave her life to the Lord, but now she needs the power. Just like you got power. Come on, say it with me, children. Come on, pray with me, Xavier. Say, Lord, she needs power. She don't need just church. She needs power. Come on. In the name of Jesus, Satan, we claim God's property. We take 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 God's property. Let's lay hold of God's property. Let's lay hold on God's property. Remember when you was struggling before you became the strength you are right now? She don't need church. She needs the love that comes from the kingdom. We go to church to hear the truth. Now, let's pray she be filled with the Holy Spirit. Filled with the Holy Spirit. Like you, God, the Holy Spirit. The keeping power. Come on, that's how you being kept, through the Holy Spirit. Because you good now, it's through the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Come on. Come on. Come on back here. Come on. All right, now stand on your feet. Stand on your feet. Bree, come. Come. Lay hands on you. Lift your hands up. Lift your hands. Lift them both up. Huh? She's already there. Lift your hands up. Come on. Somebody stay behind her. No, you stay here. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, as I lay my hands on her now, receive the Holy Spirit. Receive the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. Fill her now, Lord. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Now here, I want you to say this. I want the Holy Spirit with power. With power. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Because, listen to me. Don't forget this. God is going to match. God is going to match the enemy's power and more from whence you have fallen. In other words, to the degree that you have fallen, God restores and brings you up even greater. The Holy Spirit is to match even greater the power that was working in you. Deception, foolishness, darkness. But this day, light has come. Light has come. Peace has come. You're going to sleep tonight. Joy has come. You're going to feel strange at first. But the Lord is incubating your soul right now, getting you ready to burst. I see you pregnant. I see you pregnant with the Lord. Yeah, pregnant. Pregnant. You're going to bring forth like Mary. And that thing is going to be of the Holy Ghost. You're going to bring forth new life. Yeah. Amen. No more habits are going to be broken. Amen. But first, he's after your heart. Because see, you are tender-hearted. You're soft-hearted. And that's why the enemy has played you. But I see right now, the Lord says, gird up the loins of your mind. Your mind. Your mind. There's some mental stuff. Come on here. Pray with me, children. Lord, her mind needs to be transformed. In the name of Jesus. Her thoughts. Her self-esteem. Oh, the devil's been after your self-esteem. He's trying to make you think that you are low class. But you're not. And God's going to bring you up. And you're going to testify. And people are going to be blessed by your testimony. Because the light of his life is upon you now. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Oh, come here, son. Right here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, Amandre. Pray with her. Talk to her. God told me to pray for you. Pray for you. Pray for you. Because he got things for these hands to do. Yes. And we're gonna pray that the enemy's stronghold will be broken over your life. Are you going to be in agreement with that? Yes or no? Okay. Okay. Do you want eternal life? Yes or no? Do you want it today? Eternal life. If you died today, you got a place to go, heaven or hell. Are you real comfortable with where you might go? You hesitated on me. So let me tell you something. God loves you enough to say, let's make the choice today. We're going to anoint your feet. Okay? And we're going to anoint your feet that the Lord will cause them feet. Mondre, I want you to anoint his feet. Give Mondre, let him do it for me. I want him to help me here. Yeah, we're going to anoint your feet. Just anoint his shoes. That the Lord will guide your feet. He started God. Thank you. Pray with me. That he'll guide your footsteps. Here, lift your hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come against every force, every power, every dominion, every evil, all that the enemy is working. I ask you, Lord, to touch this soul. Touch this man. Touch him by your power and by your Holy Spirit. Touch him and fill him. Fill him, Lord. Fill his mind. Fill his mind. Replace the pain that he lives under. The pain, the difficulty that he lives under. The confusion. Oh God, I ask you to help him with his temper. Help him with his temper. Help him. Those feelings that he's dealing with. In the name of Jesus. That he can't express. Oh God, come into his life. And bless these hands like you said you would. In the name of Jesus. You good with that? You good with that? Then clap them for me. Clap them for me. Clap them. Now, let me tell you something. Look at me. You don't have it. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. If Jesus is your Lord, you have nothing to be ashamed of. Okay? Give me a hug. Come on. If Jesus is your Lord, you have nothing to be ashamed of. You can be bold. Come on, hug me. Come on. Thank you. What's this about a father? What is this? About a father. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. God's got a replacement for you. Yeah. God's got a spiritual replacement for you. Every man needs a father. Come on. I need a son, and you need a father. He needs a son, and you need a father. We good?
Yes.
Huh? All right. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. All right, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Okay, I'm going to get out of the way. Your assignment is to keep everyone in prayer in the room. Come on up here, Pastor Lee, and finish us off. Amen. Let's give the Lord a big old hand. Hey, I'm not joking. I need a son. I need a son. I ain't going to make you cut my grass, but I need a son. And Pastor, don't you need a son?
Yes.
And we, don't you?
Yes, sir.
You need a father.
Amen.
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 Huh? Brother Ray.
Amen. Get a lot of hand praise. We do thank our man of God for the word today, for it was awesome. A change. Making a change. We can't do like we used to do. We got to be in tune with God to do his work. So get a Lord, a hallelujah. Amen. At this time, we are going to receive our tithes and offerings. And if you're listening and you want to pay your tithes or give an offering, you can send it to Cash App, SFM Harvest. Again, that's Cash App, SFM Harvest. And then if you want to do it the other way, you can send it tithely.
Bless God.
THITHE.LY. Amen. You can send it tithely. TITHE.LY. Amen. So let us, as I turn you into the ushers, amen. We thank you for the givers, the tithers, and the giving of the offering. Father, we pray that you bless them, but we pray that you anoint this offering right now, that it be used to edify your kingdom. And we thank you for it in Christ Jesus' name. Amen. All right. You heard the word today. Let's respond to it. Amen. Let's not be rebellious, because it mess up. Somebody else is going to get it. So let's be on our best behavior and let God be in control. So have a good day, a good weekend. Be blessed in the Lord. And we'll see you Wednesday. God bless you. Tell the homies, reason mama smiles, we out the hoods, 'cause God is so good.